In this episode, we are trying out a Kit Kat flavor that I got from a local Walmart, and it is going to be birthday cake flavor Kit Kats from the US. For those of you tuning in for the first time, and for our return viewers, I'm Yun. At Noshfinder, we are here to bring you unique snacks from around the world, break down those flavor profiles, and stay to the end because I give the snack a Noshfinder rating to determine whether you should try it or not. So my ideal birthday cake would be exactly a mint chocolate ice cream cake with sprinkles in a cake form. And that's usually my favorite type of birthday cake. So let's just look into the history of birthday cake and figure out why exactly is vanilla with sprinkles considered the classic birthday cake flavor. So let's find out. A birthday cake is a cake eaten as part of a birthday celebration. In classical Roman culture, cakes were occasionally served at special birthdays and at weddings. These were flat circles made from flour and nuts and sweetened with honey. In the 15th century, bakeries in Germany began to market one-layer cakes for customers' birthdays in addition to the cakes for weddings. During the 17th century, the birthday cake took its contemporary form. These elaborate 17th century cakes had many aspects of the contemporary birthday cake, like multiple layers, icing, and decorations. However, these cakes were only available to the very wealthy. Birthday cakes became accessible to the lower class as a result of the Industrial Revolution and the spread of more materials and goods. By the middle of the 19th century, birthday cakes have been a part of birthday celebrations in Western European countries. There are many variations of sweets which are eaten around the world on birthdays. The Chinese birthday is the pastry known as sao bao, which is a lotus paste filled bun made of wheat flour and shaped and colored to resemble a peach. And Dutch birthday pastries are fruit tarts topped with whipped cream. The phrase happy birthday did not appear on birthday cakes until the song Happy Birthday to You was popularized in the early 1900s. Birthday cakes are often layered cakes with frosting served with small lit candles on top representing the person's age. Variations include cupcakes, cake pops, pastries, and tarts. Vanilla birthday cake with sprinkles is claimed to be nostalgic of childhood to see something cream-colored with flecks of color like a vanilla cake with vanilla icing and sprinkles. I'm sure this particular Kit Kat birthday cake flavor is an American rendition to that nostalgic childhood type of cake with the vanilla frosting and the sprinkles on top. So let's find out how it tastes. So here I have the Kit Kat birthday cake. I love the blue coloring with the little sprinkles, and there is that slice of vanilla frosting birthday cake with the little confetti and a little birthday candle on top. And when I look at the back, the ingredients are sugar, vegetable oil, a lot of flavoring, some chocolate, and that's about it actually. So let's open it up and see what it looks like and see how it tastes. Here in my hand, I have this birthday cake Kit Kat, and I love it. It's actually like the sprinkles that I like. They're like the round, crispy types of sprinkles, and it definitely looks like a birthday cake already with this vanilla frosting, and it has those sprinkles embedded inside the cream. And when I smell it, it smells very sweet and kind of smells like Play-Doh. Oh, it's kind of weird. It smells like Play-Doh. Don't really smell cake, but I smell more like manufactured smells. So let's taste it and see what we think. Well, at least it doesn't taste like Play-Doh. So that's a nice thing. And it does taste like vanilla frosting with a lot of sprinkles on top of it. So it definitely has those like celebratory flavors that you usually get when you buy a cake with sprinkles. Nothing too crazy unique. I think it's a very safe play, to be honest, like with this particular Kit Kat flavor, but it's really fun to look at. It's really, really sweet though. And it just not exactly very innovative, but it's just a nice vanilla frosted with sprinkles over a wafer. That's what this Kit Kat is. So with that, I would give this Noshfinder rating a 3 out of 5. You all have your favorite birthday cake flavors as well, so let me know in the comments below on what you like in terms of your birthday cake. If you are looking to try out something to tickle your taste buds or just basically challenge your palate, check out all my videos on Noshfinder and join me next time on the next Noshfinder as I try another unique snack from around the world. If you want to check me out on the daily, follow me on Instagram @MauschMinder.